there's nothing like some mellow blues when you're just chilling. Let's hear another cut from their album.
Lethal Skies. ...2000X AD. The worldwide destruction of the environment has led to a disaster causing much of the Earth's landmass to sink into the ocean. Even after all the many battles were over, the world knew no peace. The ultra-nationalistic military arm of the World Alliance, the Frontier Nations, FN, and their enemies were to confront each other anew. The 300-day war. It all began with a single incident at Newfoundland in North America. June 19th, 2000X. A formation of B-2 bombers of unknown alliance appeared off Newfoundland on the North American frontier. An important FN forces communications point for North Atlantic defense is located here. Is this a threat or prelude to attacking the mainland? Without even being able to grasp the nature of the enemy's might, the command to intercept the B-2s is delivered to North American 12th Air Squad. Protect the island from the unidentified planes.
Unidentified craft approaching. Hawk 01, intercept now. Other planes are on patrol. Hang in there.
Returning, joining the party.
Other planes are on patrol. Hang in there. Unidentified craft commencing bombing.
O3 returning, joining the party. plane shot down.
I've shot down a bogey.
An all-out war? Other planes are on patrol. Hang in there. Other planes are on patrol. Hang in there.
Returning, joining the party.
An all-out war? Other planes are on patrol. Hang in there.